thank you. Another shooting sends one person to the hospital, this time in Johnston. Police say it happened sometime late last night or early this morning. The victim tells police someone shot him in the leg after he got involved in some type of confrontation. The victim, though, will be okay. Police believe the shooting happened somewhere on Atwood Avenue, but they are still investigating.